I'm dying constantly filled with that information. Here's the question. Are we so overloaded with that info all the time that we become numb to it? As many times in the past couple of years I've wanted to escape, I don't want to forget. We don't have to be sad, but we can't forget. To feel, to love, is to live. So I just want to say, raise your glass. To the ones we've lost, may they live forever in us.